went ahead and I ran several different cutters up towards the house, and I was able to get the roots cut out that's up here next to the cast iron. I'll go and continue to record as I come back. I'm back out of line again. This now concludes the videotaping of this sewer.